I love to tell my story. I was there. I watched as they crucified our Lord. I watched him die on the cross. After he had died, they'd taken his body and they placed him in a new tomb. Early Sunday morning, Mary and I went to the tomb to prepare his body. But the stone, it was rolled away.